Hi, I have just landed at the airport of Leh and I am a bit sad. At a time when our Prime Minister has declared Ladakh to be a carbon neutral region in no less a place than the Parliament of India, it's sad that this new airport at Leh, apart from the fact that it looks rather out of place with no elements of traditional architecture, even after several meetings with the airport authorities, with the Bureau of Energy Efficiency and the UT of Ladakh, is going on to become not an example for the world in carbon neutral, solar heated airport, but rather, I would say, a joke for people who know how solar heating works. The insulation is insufficient and you can see the angle of tilt of the south, which is supposed to capture the sun, it is actually inverse, which means despite being in Ladakh, which is one of the sunniest places, it will not be adequately heated by the sun. Quite incredibly, in Leh city, the solar capital of the world, this airport will be heated not by the sun but 5 megawatts of diesel boilers. As if this was not enough, there'll be a 5 megawatt diesel generator system to run the huge air conditioner systems in a place where opening the windows works better than any air conditioners. What could have become a model for the world could perhaps become a case study of how not to do airports in such sunny, high altitude, fragile locations.